tell your teacher. Today I will explain you GA subject, and in GA subject I will explain you new topic, and that topic is fruits. So students, which picture is this? This is fruits saw. This is fruits saw. Many fruits are there in this saw. Banana is there, apple is there, orange is there, watermelon is there, grapes is there, pineapple is there. So students, one by one I will explain you about all fruits. First, which fruit is this? Apple. Which fruit is this? Apple. A for apple. A for apple. Apple means same. Apple means same. What is the color of apple? Red color. What is the color of apple? Red color. And what is the taste of apple? Sweet. What is the taste of apple? Sweet. And students, apple is good for our health. Next, which fruit is this? Banana. Which fruit is this? Banana. B for banana. B for banana. Banana means kela. Banana means kela. And what is the color of banana? Yellow color. What is the color of banana? Yellow color. And what is the taste of banana? Sweet. Meeta. And banana is good for our bones and muscles. Banana gives us calcium. Next, which fruit is this? Orange. Which fruit is this? Orange. O for orange. What is the color of orange? Orange color. What is the color of orange? Orange color. And what is the taste of orange? Sour and sweet. Sour and sweet. Khatta meetha. What is the taste of khatta meetha? And orange is also good for our health. Next, which fruit is this? Mango. Which fruit is this? Mango. M for mango. M for mango. And mango means aam. Mango means aam. And what is the color of mango? Yellow color. What is the color of mango? Yellow color. And what is the taste of mango? Sweet. What is the taste of mango? Sweet. Okay, and next is grapes. Which fruit is this? Grapes. G for grapes. G for grapes. Grapes means anggur. Grapes means anggur. And what is the color of grapes? Green color. And what is the taste of grapes? Sour and sweet. Khatta meetha. And grapes is also good for our health. Next is watermelon. Next is watermelon. And watermelon means tarbuj. W for watermelon. And what is the color of watermelon? Green color. What is the color of watermelon? watermelon sweet. What is the taste of watermelon? Sweet. And watermelon is also good for our health. Next is papaya. Next is papaya. P for papaya. P for papaya. And what is the color of papaya? Yellow color. What is the color of papaya? Yellow color. And what is the taste of papaya? Sweet. Sweet. Okay. Next is custard apple. Next is custard apples. What is the color of custard apple? Green color. And what is the taste of custard apple? Sweet. Next is plum. Which fruit is this? Plum. And what is the color of plum? Red color. And what is the taste of plum? Sweet. And next is strawberry. Which fruit is this, all of you? Strawberry. Strawberry. S for strawberry. And what is the color of strawberry? Red color. And what is the taste of strawberry? Sweet and sour. Student, next, which fruit is this? Pineapple. Which fruit is this? Pineapple. Pineapple means ananas. Pineapple means ananas. P for pineapple. And what is the color of pineapple? Yellow color. What is the color of pineapple? Yellow color. And what is the taste of pineapple? Sweet. What is the taste of pineapple? Sweet. Next is chiku. Which fruit is this? Chiku. And what is the taste of chiku? Sweet. And what is the color of chiku? Brown color. And chiku is also good for our health. Next is pomegranate. Next is pomegranate. Pomegranate means anar. Pomegranate means anar. And what is the color of pomegranate? Red color. What is the color of red color? And what is the taste? Sweet and sour. Sweet and sour. Next is, which fruit is this? Cherries. Which fruit is this? Cherries. And what is the color of cherries? Red. Which color is this? Red. And what is the taste of cherries? Sweet. And cherries also good for health. Next is, which fruit is this? Tell me. Kiwi. Which fruit is this? Kiwi. What is the color of kiwi? Brown color. What is the color of kiwi? Brown color. And what is the taste of kiwi? Sweet and sour. Khatta meetha. And students, you know, kiwi is good for our health. Kiwi hamari body ke liye bahut achhi hai. About it, about fruits. Students, all fruits good for our health. चाहिए। ओके सो स्टूडेंट्स टेक केयर बाय।